Virginia Tech visiting East Carolina. Last year, ECU beat the Hokies, and this time, the Hokies having to play without Kendall Fuller. He stayed on the sidelines with a sore knee. First drive, ECU's Blake Kemp picked off. The secondary comes through without Fuller. That's Greg Stroman with the INT. That sets up a Virginia Tech touchdown. 7-0 Hokies. More Virginia Tech D. Blake Kemp blasted by Kenneth Canem. Mook Reynolds comes up with it. Actually ruled a fumble because Kemp's arm was never coming forward. Either way, it's Hokies ball. First down off the turnover. Brendan Motley back of the end zone. Great catch, Ryan Malik. 14-0 Virginia Tech. This is going much better for the Hokies than last year, but here come the Pirates. Kemp to Trevon Brown, 11 yards. Somehow he pulls it away from the defender and comes up with the touchdown. ECU scores 21 straight to take the lead. Late in the third, 28-21. James Summers, fantastic. Running the ball and throwing the ball for the Pirates. Takes off here, 41-yard score. He ran for 169 yards and two touchdowns. He also threw for 110 yards passing. Virginia Tech answers. Motley, Cam Phillips. He goes 60 yards down at the five. That sets up a touchdown. 35-28 Motley, 366 total yards. But the Hokies need another score to tie it. Fourth and two at midfield. Oh, Bucky Hodges. Wide open. The big tight end can't come up with it. The Hokies turn it over on downs, but they have one last chance. Final seconds. Motley's Hail Mary. It's tipped. Malik almost comes up with it, but time had run out. Either way, the Hokies were going to fall again to ECU. 35-28 the final. The Pirates have now won five in a row against the ACC. I'm Jeff Fischel. You're watching the ACC Digital Network. We are the official home of ACC football. For must-see moments, click the box on the left. For game highlights, click the box on the right. And for everything else from the ACC Digital Network, subscribe now. Do it!